Yes, the UPS guy just came as I got home.
You have no idea how excited I am for these packages. Jarvis is excited too. This is gonna be insane. This backpack looks amazing, guys. I'm so excited to open it up right now. I have one of my old backpacks right here. I always just use JanSport to carry around all my stuff. Just a normal guy with a normal backpack, nothing fancy. But I want to give a huge shout out to Brevity. Man, I don't know how to say that, man. I should have asked.
Brevity.
Brevitite.
Brevite.
Brevetiti?
I'm not really sure, guys. It's a French backpack company, and I'm so happy they sent me this. Thank you guys so much. I really like this.
I haven't even opened it up yet, and I'm so excited. Just by the way that it looks, this literally looks like the coolest film bag I've ever seen. All right, guys, we got the new backpack right here. I'm finally gonna open it. And then the old backpack with all the camera gear and all that stuff in here. Let's transfer everything in this bag into this beautiful bag. Fully done. There's so many like compartments and stuff I haven't even used yet. Like I haven't even used this one. This one's like super sick. I don't have enough things to fill all the compartments. Ooh, stand up and put her on. Oh, feels so good. Oh, it's so comfortable. Side note, if you want a What's Going On Mates t-shirt, just like I do in every intro, the link will be in the description. Go check out Low Mate merch. But yeah, guys, that is the full backpack. I'll give you a little 360 view so you can see what it looks like right now.
Boom.
Ooh, why don't we do this? You see? Oh shoot. Ooh, what if we do that? And then yeah, you could see. I literally don't think I've ever owned a backpack that isn't JanSport. So this is really, really, really awesome. Again, big shout out to Brevet, or however you say their name. I really appreciate you guys sending me this backpack. This is really one of the nicest backpacks I've ever owned. Probably the nicest, especially the fact that it could fit all the stuff that I use to make these YouTube videos all the time. This is really gonna help me out a ton. So if you guys want, you should definitely go check the link out in the description and check out their website, because they have some of the nicest camera bags or just backpacks in general that I've seen. Go check them out, tell them Lowmate sent you, and show them some love. I couldn't be more stoked right now, but I actually have to put this down and start packing the rest of my stuff, because we're headed to Boston in the next like 20 minutes. We gotta actually get going pretty soon. You almost ready?
Yeah.
That's why her room's a little bit dirtier than normal. We're packing all of our stuff to make sure that we got everything before we head to Boston. But the perfect thing is that we're the ones that gotta rush, and you guys are the ones that are watching the vlog. So literally in the next like 2 seconds, you're gonna be at the airport with us. That is the Boston airport.
We made it, baby.
It's freaking 2 in the morning though, guys, and it's actually hot outside. Chantel, you were right. It's like 80 degrees right now.
Dude, I'm about to take off this jacket.
It's so hot. What the heck? Our homies said they were here, though. Feel a little bit of moisture in between my nipples.
I hate you.
Say something in the vlog.
What's up, bitches? I'm just kidding.
I just stuck the camera in her head and pressed record.
Is this Howie?
What's good, Howie? Guys, yo, nice to meet you, bro. Hell yeah.
What's up?
We in the whip? We in the Lamborghini?
We made it.
And now it is the morning, guys. We are so tired because we're a little bit jet lagged and we didn't get the best sleep. Our flight came in kind of late, but the parkour tricking jam, Revolt Against Gravity, that's going on today at 2 o'clock, I believe, and it's like 1 o'clock right now. So we're gonna go get some grub, pick up one of our homies, and then from there, we're headed straight to the gym. Chantel, you got anything to add before we go?
I like peanuts.
I like peanuts.
Just as she lost the vision, I'll have to lie down and let her.
Mm-hmm. Look, it came out cool.
Oh, a little boomerang.
It ain't no Snapchat.
But yo, okay, we made it, guys. We're at Revolt. Okay. Whoa, what the heck? Yo, this is tight. What's up, man? Yes, this is perfect. Ooh, a little chillaxing area. Yo, what's good?
What's up, dude? How you doing?
You need help with anything?
Do I love the color of the spring floor? This is sick. And then I got an air track up here. What the heck? Ooh, a little deflated.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing
Chantel Santiago. Oh, you gonna go all the way to the top?
Right.
Should you? Of course you should.
Is this safe?
Of course it's safe. Just snaps. It's like, whoosh. Hey, there you go. That's perfect. Looks like you're on a noodle. It doesn't even look like a rope. Oh, like, what is this? This is like a strand of noodle.
Oh, it is hot in here. He was right.
Nice, bro.
Thanks.
That was sick. Parkour! I think Chantel is definitely going to win the parkour competition.
Most likely.
What are the odds you got a front flip on this deflated air track? You have to land it first try or you poop. Oh, you dead. You have to,
I pooped.
You got to poop now.
But you got it first try on this deflated, this deflated air track.
That's easy.
Oh, yeah?
Deflated to my middle name. Can I rush in? Is that cool?
No.
No? Just
normal? Dude, just like I did.
Fine.
Wow, look at that big pussy jump.
Oh, okay, fine.
Let's go. I'll do standing like I did.
You did not standing.
I did a step.
One step?
One step.
Okay. So like just.
Yep.
Okay.
Good job. Let me try to redeem myself.
You can do it. You can do it.
One step. And yeah.
Oh. What the fuck? Why can't I land these?
Oh, you're right there. Dude, I like the parkour stuff.
Here. Yeah, let's go look tomorrow.
If you guys don't know, I started parkour before I ever did like tricking or anything like that. So when I see parkour stuff, I love it.
Good job.
That is a bright light.
Yeah, you look like a silhouette or like an angel.
Welcome to Revolt Gallery!
Dude, that's so funny.
That's awesome. Oh, there's a foam right there. And then there's the air track right there. I like the air track. Let's go. Thanks.
That was really good.
Thank you.
Wait, I want to see this.
You want to see this?
Oh, that's really bouncy. I mean,
it's an acorn.
Yay,
Chantel got a wall tramp.
What happened?
What, you hurt yourself?
Something broke or something.
Oh.
Oh, that just like ripped.
Oh, it unhooked.
Oh, no. This got caught in the trampoline.
Yeah?
Yeah. And then it almost ripped it. Ow, and it shot me really hard. It like a bra strap. Do I have, don't
wait,
I have
wait,
a mark?
Wait, I think you, yeah, you got a little mark.
Ow,
right here, right
it
there.
Hurts.
Right there, yeah.
Ow.
Dang, you okay, boo-boo?
Think I can half off of this or break my shit?
The ground's pretty hard. Put a pad there and you have the front half off it easy.
There you go. Yeah. Oh, oh. She stuck it.
I was like, don't put your hands down!
You did it.
Okay, camera's getting set up, guys, so that you guys can see our little warm-up session before the actual gathering. Let's get it.
Thank you.
just gotta send that. Dude, I get so scared when I gotta go. Guys, I don't know if you know what's happening right now, but I haven't double corked in about 3.5 months, maybe 4 months, I don't even know, but basically when I broke my ankle doing the double backflip and stuff. So I'm gonna see if I can get another double cork. Gotta relearn them. This has to be just freaking easy. I gotta be able to land. Let's fucking go, dude. Okay, let's get another one.
Let's go, then. Two in a row? Come here, I'm so proud of you.
I'm so happy, guys. That's two in a freaking row, and I'm gonna get three in a freaking row right now. First one is for Chantel, because I love her. Second one is for my ankle, because frick my ankle. And third one is for the mate squad. Let's do this. Game over. Thank you. Game over, guys. Double corks are back. Hopefully I can get those at Tempest. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy. I don't know if y'all could tell, but I'm like the sweatiest I've ever been right now. But this session, this is like such a cool little session right now. I got to relearn my double corks. I landed three in a row. Definitely smash the thumbs up button, guys. But the sad thing is, with every good news, I feel like there's always a bad news. And today's bad news, unfortunately, guys, is Shonatello got hurt, baby.
Literally in like the first 2 minutes of me going on the floor, homeboy Howie was like, how do you like the floor? I was like, I haven't even tried it out. Let me try. I start jumping and my ankle's like,
yeah,
and I'm down.
Here's a live demonstration of what happened.
Have you tried the floor yet?
No, I haven't. Let me.
I couldn't even watch the ending of how I filmed that. I was laughing so hard. You're an idiot.
That's basically what happened.
This is not what I'll show you what happened.
No, don't hurt yourself.
No, my other one in slow motion.
You're going to break another one in slow motion?
I'm not going to be stupid. So I was like, oh, I haven't tried it. I was like trying to strengthen up my heel or my ankles. And then I did this and I was like, okay, let me try. I'm like, this. And then I was coming down from the jump, boom, comes this way. I was like, oh shit. Oh, and it's like, and I'm like, dude, I rolled my ankle literally from jumping up and down. So I'm out now.
Seriously, just the most random ankle roll ever. So definitely leave some nice comments.
Go subscribe to my YouTube channel. Be happy.
Yeah, go ahead and do that as well. Definitely link in the description. Show her some love in the comment section as well. And
I have him.
I love you, baby. I hope you get better. Get a boy. Stop! Let's go! Yo, the boy Howie killing it right now. That was it. Yeah, that was perfect. All right, so now, guys, it is time for the actual event to happen because everyone just got here. Chantel's enjoying her freaking Butterfinger. Sponsored! Just kidding, I wish. This video is sponsored by Butterfinger. Thank you for sending me this Butterfinger. We're about to go session with everyone right now. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm finishing my Butterfinger. Before we go, trash can's over here. And then I'm gonna have fuel.
Fuel.
Peanut butter and chocolate fuel. Is literally fuel for everything.
No, I don't want that. We gotta wait for Chantel to finish her freaking candy before we go sesh, guys. Hold on.
Go!
Oh, we're good? Oh, well. Trying to transition on me.
Sorry, I'm not landing. Transition God isn't here. I tried, I failed.
Yo, I think there's a lit ground session going on. You guys throwing crazy tricks?
What's up? Let's go. Round up flash for you guys.
Okay, let's go. Did it. Yeah.
That was a bad one.
Dude, you got it. That was sick. Yo. Oh, let's go. Okay. Are you throwing any tricks at all?
Yeah, I want to get my Webster today.
Webster today, bro. You got it.
It's there. Yeah, I got ready. I got that landing.
Ooh. Oh, it's you there. Got it. You have it. You have it. Ooh, Cam? Ooh, let's go. Dude, he was so close to three.
Dude, you almost had three. I'm going to get three.
You can do it. You can do it.
Get it, boy.
Oh, you're right there.
Yo, everybody's jamming.
They say your attitude determines your latitude. I'm high as a motherfucker. Eat it up. Eat it up. heat it up. Bitch, pump. Shit, eat it up. Eat it up. Determine your latitude. I'm high as I'ma eat it up. 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 This here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they get me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys, that's Nike boys hopping our coast. This shit way too big, when we pull up, give me the loot. Was off the Remy, had up at Post. Had to end my old town to duck the news. 2-4 hour lockdown, we made no moves.
I kinda got scared, but that was gonna slam right into you.
Shit. Yo, it's tight.
That's it? Oh, right there.
Oh my gosh, bro. I got the sickest shot of that.
Yo, I'm looking out my window, all I see is dark clouds.
Hey, there you go.
Another one. Yo.
You knew to bail though.
Yeah.
Dude, you got this right here. Yeah. Whoa, that was it.
Yo, I'm gonna give you some power. Ready? Got this. Okay. Boom. Yes, let's go. All right.
Let's go. You got it.
Power.
Full power, bro. Oh, you were right there. You were right there.
Bro, you're there.
Dude, that was so
you're
good.
You're at it.
That was such a good one. Yes, yes! Oh! Dude, that was so good, dude. You're so powerful, so you have that.
Oh.
giving up, but I don't want to.
That's it? Oh, that was it. Dude, you spun so fast on that one. That was beast. Dude. Oh. So close!
Oh my god.
Dude, how close can you get? That was so dope.
Oh my god.
Alright guys, me and Chantel, we out here judging the contest right now. It's like a duos battle. They're going Hamburglar.
It's a rolling, not a stop. Watch shit don't never stop. Oh, let's go.
I'm on a surveillance cam right now. See what's going on. What is that? What is that? Wasn't me.
So she got me on the counter?
What's going on? It must be crazy. I don't really know, but unfortunately, guys, it is pretty late right now, and we're having to leave. We gotta get some sleep. We're really tired from this event. This went insane, and it was such a fun time. Doing a bunch of flips with everyone, coming to this gym for the first time, and flying out to Massachusetts and just coming to Boston in the first place and meeting a bunch of new people. I got my double corks back. Chantel messed up her ankle, unfortunately, but I mean, it was still just a great time here. We had a great time. Chantel was pushing it with handstands, going crazy with 1 foot stuff. She was 1 foot wall tramping. She was pushing through it. She was a beast. But yeah, guys, unfortunately, we have to leave the gym right now. Everyone's gonna sleep here because they have stuff like set up. They have like pillows and blankets and everything. I think everyone's staying here really late.
I'll see y'all later, bros.
One day.
See bye. Peace out. Peace out. Peace. Later, fam. Later.
Let me flex tomorrow.
Oh, I know. We're gonna cliff jump tomorrow, bro. Later, bros. Everyone get
nuts. Stay for the last two dumb backs, man.
Let's go.
Yo, it's good to have you, man. Wait, you're bringing back tomorrow?
Yeah.
Alright,
sick. Alright, I'm staying for the last back. Okay, let's get it. Instagram shout out.
Not right now, bro.
Damn. Okay, he's not backing. It's gonna be lit. Oh, you had it. Yo, Tony's got it easy. Stop this shit, bro. Let's go. That was so good.
Oh man,
let's go.
Dang, that was a perfect way to end the vlog. This boy got Nutella. Ooh, I'm just kidding. Chantel's like, Sebs. That was literally the most perfect way to end the vlog, guys. I am so hyped on that. Shout out to those crazy people for sending the double backflips. I still gotta send a double backflip once my ankle's like fully recovered and I can just go ham with round offs and stuff. I got a round off backflip today, which is good because that's progress for me. I haven't done a round off backflip in a while. But yeah, enough flips talk. We're gonna go home, get some sleep. Hope you guys enjoy this vlog. Thank you so much for watching. Chantel says make sure to leave a like. Comment your favorite part. Definitely comment your favorite part. I always read my comments and I'll favorite like a lot of your guys' comments and stuff. So comment something for sure. And subscribe if you're new. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Yeah.